If you will see the previous question of prelims, then you will find some terms from the history book. See some questions. Question: in medieval India, the designation Mahatara and Pattikal Kila used for, these are the options. And next question: with reference to the cultural history of India, the term Panchayatan refers to. So this is the term Panchayatan. Now move to the next question. Ibadat khana at Fatehpur Sikri was. What is ibadat khana? The question is asking. And the next question is, Banjara during the medieval period of Indian history were generally. So who was Banjara? This is the term. Now move to the next question. Edipatti, taniyurs, ghatikas. These are the terms and we have to find the right match. So the question is asking different terms. So in this video we will study 200 important terms from the history book. And if the question will ask on the term, then we can easily solve it. As you can see, other question also. With reference to the cultural history of India, memorizing of chronicle, dynasty history and epic tales was the professional Sarmana, Agarhaidika, Magadha, etc. So these are the terms which UPSC is asking. Also see other question. Chatiyas and Viharas, what are they? Which of the following describe the concept of Nirvana? What is Nirvana? So UPSC is asking different question on different terms. So we will study the different terms. So let's start. Rajan. Rajan is the name of king. Sabha. Sabha is the assembly of elder people at the time of Vedic period. It is not necessary to remember the time. Just remember what is the term. Samiti. Samiti is the folk assembly and it discusses the issue which is related to the philosophical issue. Religious sermons and prayers, etc. Vidhata. Most important assembly. This was the most important assembly for secular, religious and military purpose. Once indicated women in the Sabha, Vidhata is frequently associated with women. Early folk assembly of Aryan. It was the early folk assembly of Aryan performing all kind of function like worship of gods, common ground like worship of gods. Rajsuya. So Rajsuya is the, it is dedicated to the religious purpose. Vijpaya. Vijpaya offered the some form of essential part of yajna along with killing of other animals. It is also related to the religious ritual. Sangirithiri. It is the collection of taxes by the officer. Upnayana. Acceptance of a student by a guru and an individual's entrance to a school in Hinduism. Kaivalya. Jinhone karma bandhan se mukt hokar kaival prapt kiya hai unhe kaivali kaha jata. So it is the detachment and independence from relationship, attraction, aversion, cycle of birth and death, etc. It is like yogi. Syad Vada. For example, a man is a father and not to the father and is both. In relation to a particular boy, he is the father. In relation to another boy, he is not the father. In relation to both the boys taken together, he is the father and is not the father. So, in Jain metaphysics, doctrine that all judgments are conditional holding. Conditional holding only certain condition, circumstances or senses expressed by the word. The way of looking at things are infinite number. So Syadvada means if you are looking at any things, then their point of view may be different. If you will look at one lady, then he will be different for different purpose. He will be mother for someone. He will be the wife of someone. So this is the Syadvada principle. Now move to the Parigraha. It is the virtue of non-possessiveness, non-grasping or non-greediness. Aparigraha is the opposite of Parigraha and refers to keeping the desire of possession to what is necessary or important depending on one's life stage and context. So, Parigraha means it is the vows of a lay person in Jainism. Specifically, it is a vow to limit attachment to worldly possession. Pasadis, Jain shrine or temple. It is Jain shrine or temple. Upasika, those who are the followers of Buddhism are known as Upasika. Arhat, in Trivada Buddhism, an Arhat is defined as one who has reached a state of Nirvana through extreme self-discipline and abstention from worldly pleasure. Tripathika, it is Buddhist scripture. Theravada, it is the Buddhist sect in Southeast Asia. Buddhistva, one who attained Nirvana by working from the welfare of the world. Kharosi, script in the Northwest India derived from the Aramaic script. Rajukas, performing the welfare of the Janpad. It is the judicial duty. Amatya, civil servant who filled the highest administrative and judicial appointment. It is known as Amatya. Samharta, chancellor or exchequer, and you can say that he collects the revenue. Sannidhata, a collection of valuable things, accumulated wealth, stock of money, jewel, etc. It is a collection of valuable things. Gopa, officer in charge of 5 or 10 villages with revenue and police function. Gopa has a revenue and police function. Golmika, head of military. Dam, copper coin. Dhimiz, a specific individual living in Muslim land, is known as Dhimiz. Deen, deen means religion. Divan, finance minister. Diwan-e-Arz, military affairs, ministry of military affairs. Faujdar, district collector, is known as Faujdar. Ganj, grain market. Gumastha, Indian agent of the company. Ibadat khana, you already know that it is located at Fatwa Pirsigri together a spiritual leader of different religious ground to conduct a discussion on the teaching of respective religious leaders. Ibadat khana is a place where people from different religious, scholars from different religions came at one place and they discuss about the religion. This is known as Ibadat khana. And UPSC already asked in the previous prelims question about this. Khots or Mukaddam, it is village headman. Khalisa, land revenue directly for imperial treasury. Khums, tax on plunder. Madade mas, tax free grant for land. Malfujat, saying of sufficient. Mamluk, Muslim slave soldier and Muslim ruler of slave origin. Those ruler who were slave are known as Mamluk. Misl, sovereign state of Sikh in Punjab region. Nankar, portion of revenues given to Zamindar. Kanungos, he was responsible for surveying land in Paraganas. Paraganas, it is Tehsil. Sadr as Sadur, the head of the public charities and Excellential Department was the Sadrur Sudur. Sarkar, district. Sundar, loans to the president by Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Sikdar, maintaining law and order at Paraganas level. Tanka, silver coin. Ur, village assembly. Umra, collective term of nobility. Zabt, revenue based on land measurement. Vujahat, tax on cattle. Vilayat, a spiritual territory of Sufi. Vatandar, title was given to land owners, particularly in Maharashtra. Vishti, forced labor. Sreni, guild. Organization of craftsmen and merchants. Amal Guzar, a revenue collector, head of district or Paragana. Amiria Hajib, an official of great prestige whose superintendent or collect all court ceremonies. Move to the next. Chauth, 1/4 of the land revenue. Nastalik, type of Persian script used in Indian subcontinent. Agarhara, donation of land taxes from a village by the king to the learned brahmanas. Ajivika, heterodox sect of the Budhha time. Bhakti, name of province in Gupta period. Dvija, twice born. Dvi means twice, acha matlab born. Kumar Matiya, counselor of the prince. Mahasatrapa means great satrap. Matsyanaya, it is a political theory where a parallel is drawn between a condition of drought when tanks dry up with a big fish eating the small fish. A condition of political anarchy where the strong devour the weak is known as Mahayaya. Ghatika, educational center of an attached to a temple. Nisak, coin. Satmana, silver coin. Araghatta, device to lift water. This question was also asked in the prelims. Diwane, Mustkharaj, department of arrears. Ariz, head of department. Majumdar, finance minister. Mutasib, their major work was to see the people lived their lives in accordance with the Shara. Vakia Navis, news reporter. Fotehdar, treasurer at Pragana level. Karkun, record keeper at Pragana level. Jarib, land measurement of survey. Fare Ziddi, divine light communicated to ideal rulers. Dastur ul Amal, rule book. Takavi, loan given to peasant by the state. Kotwal, leader of a court or fort, is known as Kotwal. Karoji, revenue official. Polaj, land constantly in cultivation, is known as Polaj. Paruti, land which had to be left for a time to enable it to recover fertility. Nasak, widely prevalent in the Mughal Empire, particularly in Bengal. In this system, rough calculation was made on the basis of the past revenue receipt of the peasant. It required no actual measurement, but the area was ascertained from the record. From the record, we derive something. Kankut, under this method, instead of actually dividing the grain, an estimate was made on the basis of actual insertion of the spade. It is the estimation of grains. Kankut. Dakhils, troops raised by the imperial but not paid directly by the state. Ahadi, core army had an inner code of its own, made up of supervised equipped gentlemen troopers called Ahadis. Baravardi, a required on ad hoc pay. Banjara, grain and cattle merchant. Bayutat, head of Kharkhana. Balahar, lowest grade of agriculture peasant. Kartaz, a permit given by the Portuguese to traders. It is a permit. Charai means charana in Hindi. So, it is the tax on cattle. Those who, you can say charvaha. So, it is the tax taken from the people who paid the cattle. Now move next. Dhak system, branding of horse and animals. Du aspa si aspa, introduced through a noble sowar rank, could he increase without affecting his zat. Mansab was not an hereditary system. Mansabdar were paid through revenue assignment. Jagir, leave this. Ijardar, revenue farmer. Khanzada, one born in the house. Old Tulkis employee. Khudkast, owner of the land who cultivate with his own plogs and bullocks and some hired labor. Kulkarni, title who accounts and records the village and used to collect taxes. Kulkarni is the title which is given to the people who collect the taxes. Madade Mas, grant of land to religious person. Mazhar, a declaration signed by the ulama. Ulama means a scholar people. Mirasdar, holder of miras land. Raiti, cultivator's peasant. Sama, Sufi ceremony performed as dhikr. Sama means listening, fair dhikr means remembrance. Move to the next. Tasavvuf, it is the practice of Islam. Upari, temporary occupant. Wahadat al-Wajud, unity of existence. Kalandar, wandering ascetic Sufi dervishes who may or may not be connected to a specific tariqat. Central Asia, found in Central Asia like India, Pakistan. It is used as title. Devdana, donated by the god. Village ceremony, from village were donated to the temple authorities. Vimana, free standing temples started getting tower, which is called as Sikhar in North India, and Vimana is in South India. Vimana refers to the mount of vehicles or the temple main deity along with a standard pillar or dhaj is placed axillary before the sanctum. So suppose this is a temple and this is the main deity where it is living, and above it, on the above the temple, vimana is located. This is known as vimana. This is known as vimana. So move next. Panchayatan. A Hindu temple is a panchayatan, one when the main shrine is surrounded by four subsidiary shrines. Suppose this is the main shrine and this is surrounded by four subsidiary shrines. Then here the deity is present and this is the four subsidiary shrine. So this is the panchayatan style, because 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 is present, so it is panchayatan. Panch means 5. Shrutis. It describes the sacred text comprising the central canon of Hinduism, Veda, Brahmana, Upanishad, etc. Shruti is that which has been heard and is canonical, consists of revelation and unquestionable truth. Rita. It is the principle of natural order which regulates and coordinates the operation of the universe and everything within it. Kulapa, head of the family. Vajrapati, village headman. If you have read the book of history, then you will remember such term, because you will find such term in the history book. Please read it 5 or 6 times so that you can remember it for the long period. Read it daily, I will advise. Gopa. Gopa and Gopati were the epithets given to the king. Just note down all the things which I am telling you. Note down in your copy and watch the video regular. Khams. War booty, spoils of war. Karaj. Land tax from Hindu landlord. Brahmadeva. Land granted to religious institutions were called Brahmadeya. Donated to Brahmins. Land which was donated to the Brahman was known as Brahmadiya. Brahma means Brahma, Diya means to give. Rayasam, officer who record the oral order of the king. Maha Sadrapa, great governor, a title taken by the rulers mainly by Saka king. It is a title, this is taken by the Saka king. Nisaka. It is the term used for the coin. Masahat, land revenue on the basis of measurement of land. Nask, land revenue on the basis of estimate. So land revenue on the basis of measurement of land is Masahat, and land revenue based on the basis of estimate is Nask. Galla is Chungi, tax on grain. Chungi, you can say Chungi. Galla is Chungi. Tax which was, Galla means any thing in which we store the money. So Galla means taking tax, and Chungi means grain. Khijdavat, tax on vegetables. Hage Sarb, irrigation tax. Diwane Bandagan, department of slave. Banda means slave. So Diwan Ibadan means department. Diwan means department. And Bandagan means slave. So Diwane Bandagan means department of slave. Vujuhad means tax on cattle. Bhaguduga means collector of taxes. Diwane Kohi is the Ministry of Agriculture. Diwane means Ministry, Kohi means Agriculture. Badid, these are the Arabic Corporate Center. Badid means official in charge of intelligence and news gathering. Nagaram, assembly of merchant. In the Chola period, not necessary to remember the period. Nisidhi, it represents the ritual death practice exclusively by the Jain. Mandap, assembly, pavilion for the assembly of devotees. Gopuram, gate tower to the additional mandap. Suppose this is the temple and this is the gate, and here the tower is located. So this is the Gopuram. Nat Mandir, dance hall. Nat ya sastra. In the same way, nat means dance, amandri means hall. So this is the dance hall. Bhattaraka. Generally, this teacher is known as Bhattaraka. Atihiya, land given to the official for the public charities. Siddha Yaksa, director of agriculture and in charge of crown lands of government agriculture farm. Simply remember that Sitya Dhasaka means director of agriculture. Akha Patala Dhyaksha, accountant general who was in charge of the two offices of currency and account. Chakravartin, universal monarch. Chetiyars means merchant. Digvijayin means conqueror of four quarter. Edipatti, this term was also asked in the prelims. Land for which the revenue was used to maintain irrigation tanks. It is related to the irrigation. Gahapatti, land owner. Gavuna, category of land owner. Hegger, land owner. Khapna, coin of the silver coin. Kapalika, it is a safe text, safe sext. Kassaka, a cultivator. Satrapa, associated with the administrative title of Satrap. Kutumbi, householder. Mahattara, head of village. Samsara, transmigration. Samsara means transmigration. Vilala, peasant or landowner is known as Vilala. Karspana, most commonly used coin in the Mahajanapad period. It is the coin. Upadika means governor. Up means governor. Up means not real. Head. Mirbaksi. Under the Mughal, the official who kept the army record and paid the troops is known as Mirbaksi. Diwane Tan, office for the responsible of payment of salaries. Kharij, originally a tribute paid by conquered population, but in India it came to mean simply the land tax. Mond, measure of weight in it equal to the 8 pounds, varying in different areas. Musrif means overseer, keeping account for the estate of incoming during the Sultanate. Bakkal means trader. Bargi means assistance. Baraswardi means ad hoc soldier. Mahal means land for land revenue purposes. Malikut Tujjar is the merchant of highest officer of the state. Viragals, memorial stone. Dharam Tikharin, Chief Justice. Nagarika, Superintendent of Law and Order. Sandi Vigara, Foreign Minister. Kottam Provinces, Kunbis, Maratha Peasant Warrior. Vetti, taxes during the Chola period, which was imposed. Kadamai, land revenue that peasant had to pay to the king. Diwane Insha, correspondence court. And Diwane Bandagan, department of slaves. Thank you for watching. Please watch our other video.